and gentlemen, dear friends,
дамы и господа, дорогие друзья,
dear students, dear parents,
дорогие учителя, ученики, родители,
dear colleagues,
коллеги,
dear all participants of the regional student convention,
дорогие участники региональной олимпиады школьников завтрашнего дня,
we welcome you at the award ceremony of the Regional Student Convention 2021!
Добро пожаловать на церемонию награждения по итогам региональной олимпиады школьников 2021 года!
As we were just talking with Mr. Ladino, it's been the longest Regional Student Convention ever!
Знаете, мы совсем недавно обсуждали это и выяснили, что в истории школа завтрашнего дня – это самая продолжительная региональная олимпиада.
Plus, it is the most unusual one.
И она самая необыкновенная.
Because we had to do a lot of things online.
Потому что многие соревнования пришлось проводить онлайн.
But you were very successful.
Но вы очень успешно выступили.
You managed to perform wonderfully in every category.
В любых номинациях вы выступили просто блестяще.
And even such difficult things as spelling and brain reading, you excelled greatly.
И даже в диктанте, в брейн-ринге, вы показали потрясающие результаты.
And so now is the time to recognize our winners.
И сегодня мы собрались для того, чтобы поздравить наших победителей.
And in this way, to give glory to God for every accomplishment.
И таким образом прославить Бога за все наши победы.
For every medal.
За каждую медаль.
And for every participant.
И за каждого участника.
And to start the award ceremony, we would love to invite here.
И для того, чтобы начать нашу церемонию награждения, мы приглашаем сюда на сцену.
The chief judge of the Regional Student Convention 2001, Mr. Владимир Никольский.
Мы приглашаем на сцену главного судью региональной олимпиады школьников Владимира Львовича Никольского.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the award ceremony of Regional Student Convention 2021.
Дорогие друзья, приглашаем вас на церемонию.
Today we are going to announce the winners of the Regional Student Convention 2021, and as usual, we will announce the names of the boys and the girls of the convention.
Сегодня мы назовем имена всех победителей и, конечно же, главных победителей региональной олимпиады школьников, мальчика и девочку конвенции.
But before we start, let's find out some RSC 2021 facts. For example, the dates of the Regional Student Convention, November 15, 2020, till April 15, 2021.
That's exactly 5 months, Mr. Vladimir.
Correct.
We have 2 seasons, the fall round and the spring round.
We had around 100 events.
And there were 2 age categories, juniors and seniors.
And this convention was attended by the spirits of the International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia.
Gymnasium number 17, Vladimir, Russia.
Gymnasium Arman, Shymkent, Kazakhstan.
Gymnasium number 94, Kamenburg, Russia.
Cool school, Minsk.
Among the participants of the regional student conventions are Vladivostok International School.
And Gymnasium number 5, Volgograd.
Regional Education Center, Khabarovsk, Russia.
And School Naslyedie Budushchego, Minsk, Belarus.
Vesnushki School, Minsk, Belarus.
And we had representatives of 24 countries.
So the total number of all the participants of the Regional Student Convention 2020-2021 is 275.
And now we start our award ceremony. And please be very attentive and listen if you have the medal or you have the place and maybe you become the boy and the girl of the convention. So we're going to start with junior spelling, English language. And the third place goes to Amir Ali Ashukov, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia. The second place goes to Israel Tumohamian, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia. And the first place winner is Ksenia Nikolaeva, gymnasium number 94, Yekaterinburg, Russia.
Senior spelling, English language, Tarenko Benjamin, third place. Knyazev Dmitry, Vladivostok International School, second place. And the first place goes to Nguyen Binh Hung, International School of Tomorrow. Senior over 100 paces award, There's only one participant and he got the first place. His name is Ji De In, International School of Tomorrow.
Junior Russian Dictation and the third place winner, Julia Landeko, Gymnasium number 94, Yekaterinburg. The second place goes to Milana Plaksei, Vladivostok International School. And the first place goes to Stepan Karacharov, Gymnasium number 94, Yekaterinburg.
Russian Dictation Senior Category. The third place goes to Patkov Dmitry,
Gymnasium number 94, Yekaterinburg. Second place winner is Kalinkin Mark, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow. And the first place winner is Buyevyet Ang, International School of Tomorrow.
Junior Russian Brain Ring. And the third place goes to the team of the International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia. Мария Балаева, Вадим Копылов, Арина Милрут, Елисей Устищев, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia. And the second place winners are Дмитрий Гусев, Кирилл Маслов, Григорий Заславский, Карина Юровских, Gymnasium No. 94, Екатеринбург. And the first place goes to Марк Чебаганов, Вадим Чудинов, Филипп Долгоруков, Марк Долгоруков, Веснушки School, Минск, Беларусь.
Russian Brain Ring Senior Category. The third place winners are the students of the International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia. Громадских Дарья, Рубин Грегори, Нгуен Дак Туан, Калинкин Марк. The second place winners are the students of Gymnasium No. 94, Yekaterinburg, Russia. Хватков Дмитрий, Манжелевская Анна, Недосекова София and Терещенко Максим.
Junior English Brain Ring. And the third place goes to Дмитрий Гусев, Григорий Заславский, Ксения Николаева, Игорь Хазов, Gymnasium No. 94, Екатеринбург. The second place winners are Джейден Баланон, Синг Таруш Гагмон, Тина Нтирая, Елисей Усищев, International School of Tomorrow. And the first place goes to Амир Али Ашуков, Чокра Гриша, Каурышика Курана, Israel Temuhami, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia.
English Brain Ring Senior Category. The second place winners are the students of Gymnasium No. 94, Yekaterinburg, Russia. Хватков Дмитрий, Колосок Светлана, Терещенко Максим, Манжелевская Анна. The first place winners are the students of the International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia. Jordan Ethan, Le Cam Tu, Tarirembo Benjamin, and Le Chi Tan Lam.
Junior Listening Comprehension English Language. And for the third place, we have 9 winners.
Wow.
Artem Bakhtiev, Gymnasium No. 94. Lev Pavlov, Vladivostok International School. Daria Dekova, Gymnasium No. 94. Елисей Усищев, International School of Tomorrow. Ася Колчина, Gymnasium No. 94. Степан Карачаров, Gymnasium No. 94. Тимофей Копалов, Gymnasium No. 94. Лев Столерчук, International School of Tomorrow. Арсений Вторушин, Gymnasium No. 94. And Арина Милрут, International School of Tomorrow. For the second place, we have a tie between Ча Явун, Vladivostok International School, Джейден Балунон, International School of Tomorrow, and Julia Bartolomei, Gymnasium No. 94, Yekaterinburg. Two first places. Всеволод Павлов, Vladivostok International School, and Данил Огурцов, Gymnasium No. 94, Yekaterinburg.
Listening Comprehension, English Language, Senior Category. The third place winner is Nguyen Vinh Hung, International School of Tomorrow. Second place winner is Ayuk Lily Justin, International School of Tomorrow. And the first place winner is the student of the International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia, Sauka Emelin.
Junior Website Design English Language. And the second place goes to Varvara Pashabekova, Gymnasium No. 94, Yekaterinburg. Senior PowerPoint Presentation Linear. The second place, Ahmed Ahmedov, Gymnasium Arman, Shymkent, Kazakhstan. And the first place, Abulbek Jamilia, Gymnasium Arman, Shymkent, Kazakhstan. Junior Power Presentation Non-Linear. Ча Явун, Vladivostok International School, third place. Second place goes to Джейден Паланон, International School of Tomorrow. And the first place goes to Халменов Айсултан, Gymnasium Arman, Shymkent, Kazakhstan.
PowerPoint Presentation Non-Linear Senior Category. The third place winner is Ча Яхи, Vladivostok International School. Yang Dayong, Vladivostok International School, gets the second place. And the first place winner is the student of Nasledie Budushchego, Siniyak Artem.
Junior solo, English language. The third place winner is representing Lyceum number 17, Vladimir, Olga Zorina. The second place goes to Kabeshin Dashi, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia. And the first place, Nguyen Van Tung Lam, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia.
Senior solo, English language. The third place winner is Jordan Ethan, International School of Tomorrow. The second place winner is Cha King Yin, Vladivostok International School. And the first place winner is Erdogan Jiren, International School of Tomorrow.
Junior duet, English language. And the first place goes to Luneta Peza Mutonda and Gwen Van Tun Klam, International School of Tomorrow.
Duet senior, English language. The first place winners are Erdogan Jiren and Jordan Ethan, the students of the International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia.
Junior trio, Chokro Grisha, Kaur Ishika Kurana, Adinia Shrestha, International School of Tomorrow, third place. And we have now second or first place for this category. Junior quartet, English language. The third place goes to the first team of the International School of Tomorrow. Singh Jatin, Singh Manpreet, Aryan, Malhotra Gurpreet. The second place goes also to the team of the International School of Tomorrow. Adedakun Favor, Akor Eneva, Luneta Peza Matonda, Dasha Kabesha. And the first place goes to Chaitin Balanon, Dabrinia Bilov, Gagmon Singh Tarush, and Gwen Van Tung Lam. First place, International School of Tomorrow. Junior solo piano, and the third place goes to Yaroslav Marchenko, Vladivostok International School. And the second place winner is Maria Savastyanova, International School of Tomorrow. Now, first place.
Solo piano senior. The third place winner is the student of Vladivostok International School, Cha Siyong Ming. The second place goes to the student of the International School of Tomorrow, Chelambieva Vasilisa. And the first place winner is Nguyen Dac Tuong, International School of Tomorrow.
Junior solo string plucked. And the first place goes to Ahmed Ahmedov, Gymnasium Arman, Shymkent, Kazakhstan.
Senior solo string plucked. There's only second place, and the winner is Savastyanova Yelizaveta, International School of Tomorrow.
Junior solo string bowed. And the second place goes to Matvey Andrukov, Gymnasium number 94, Yekaterinburg. And the first place winner is Lev Pavlov, Vladivostok International School. Junior solo brass. And the third place in this category goes to Daniil Kotler, Vesnushki School, Minsk, Belarus. No second or first places.
Senior duet. There was only one entry, and so they got the first place. The winners in this category are the students of the International School of Tomorrow, and their names are Vasilisa Chelambeeva and Nguyen Dac Tuong. Mr. Vladimir, we have enjoyed so much the awards and the medals that the students got. Would you like to see some of the performances that we put together as the best command performances of the regional student convention?
Yes, I think it's a great idea. And you will see how students perform from different schools in different events. So please enjoy.
Thank you. strong smell of fire and a loud sound of eggs.
Tried to go to sleep, a small, still voice seemed to say, "Tony, you didn't know."
No! Sorry, it must be happy the beast coming our way!
Run, George, they're trying to sting us!
And so we continue our award ceremony, and next event is Junior Dramatic Monologue, English Language. And the second place goes to Igor Khazov, Gymnasium No. 94, Yekaterinburg. And the first place winner is Varvara Pashabekova, Gymnasium No. 94, Yekaterinburg. Junior Dramatic Dialogue, English Language. And the third place goes to the team of the International School of Tomorrow, Elmir Khambikov and Daria Karovina. The second place goes to Arseniy Vtorushin and Alexey Vtorushin, Gymnasium No. 94, Yekaterinburg. And the first place winners are Maxim and Ksenia Nikolaeva, Gymnasium No. 94, Yekaterinburg.
Dramatic Dialogue, English Language, Senior Category. We got the second and the first place winners. The second place goes to the students of the Gymnasium No. 94, Khvatkov Dmitry Tereshenko Maxim. The winners, the first place winners are the students of the International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia, Dazhdamirova Nigar, Gromadskikh Daria.
Junior Clown Act, English Language. And the third place goes to Evgeny Farkachev, International School of Tomorrow. And the first place, Ksenia Nikolaeva, Gymnasium No. 94, Yekaterinburg. Our next event is Junior One Act Play, English Language. And the third place goes to Kabeshin Dasha, Tina Diraya, Anima Alcor, International School of Tomorrow. The second place winners are Dobrynya Belov, Maria Gnelitsa, Kim Kain, Gwen Van Tung Lam, Gregory Smirnov, also International School of Tomorrow. And the first place winners are Kaur Ishikakurana, Kisvani Prakhlad, Chokra Grisha, Shrestha Adinya, Kapelov Adim, International School of Tomorrow.
One Act Play, English Language, Senior Category. The third place winners are the students of the International School of Tomorrow. Dazhdamirova Nigar, Kalinkin Mark, Bahrami Elizabeth, Ayuk Ben Justin, Gromadskikh Daria. The second place winners are the students of the International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia. And they are Erdogan Jeren, Jordan Ethan, Chelambiyeva Vasilisa, Dubrovskaya Victoria, and Rasskazova Anna. The winners of One Act Play category seniors. The first place winners are the students of the International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia. Their names are Dazhdamirov Nijat, Le Kam Tu, Le Chi Tran Lam, Malhot Rasanya, and Sauka Emelin.
Junior Illustrated Story, English Language. And the third place goes to Nina Yeliseeva, Gymnasium No. 94, Yekaterinburg. The second place winner is Julia Bartolomei, Gymnasium No. 94, Yekaterinburg. And the first place goes to Yun Da Jung, Vladivostok International School. Junior Puppets, English Language. And the third place goes to Wu Na Lin, International School of Tomorrow. And also the third place goes to Kashupulva Denzel, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia. The second place winners are Jamila Abilbek and Aysultan Kalmenov, Gymnasium Arman, Shymkent. And the first place goes to Israel Tomohami and Maria Sapochnikova, International School of Tomorrow. Junior National Dance Solo. The third place goes to Ishika Kaur, International School of Tomorrow. The second place, Julia Bartolomei, Yekaterinburg. And the first place goes to Sofia Zavrazhnykh, Gymnasium 94, Yekaterinburg.
National Dance Solo, Senior Category. The third place winner is the student of the International School of Tomorrow, Tan Diep Ling. The second place goes to Malhotra Sanya, International School of Tomorrow. And the first place winner in National Dances Solo is Le Kam Tu, International School of Tomorrow.
And now we continue with the Junior National Dance Duets. And the third place goes to Daria Karovina and Elmir Khambikov, International School of Tomorrow. The second place, representing Gymnasium Arman Shymkent, Mintai Safir and Jamila Abilbek. And the first place winners are Maria Kuimova and Varvara Pashabekova, Gymnasium No. 94, Yekaterinburg. Junior Present Worship Dance Solo. The second place, Cha Yivun, Vladivostok International School. And the first place, Arina Milrud, International School of Tomorrow. And Junior Present Worship Dance Duets, the third place goes to Favor Adedakun and Lumena Pezab Metonda, International School of Tomorrow. The second place goes to Mumba Taba and Vuna Alin, International School of Tomorrow. And the first place winners, Anima Akhorn, Dasha Kabeshwa, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia.
Praise and Worship Dance Duet, Senior Category. We only have first place winners, and they are the International School of Tomorrow students, Sauka Emelin and Malhotra Sanya.
So these are the all medals for the Regional Student Convention 2021, but that's not the end of the awards ceremony.
Ladies and gentlemen, dear students, dear participants, and all the guests, we've come to the point when we would love to announce the top winners of the Regional Student Convention 2021. Those boys and girls who scored the highest in all the categories of our student convention. And every winner is going to be announced by one of the members of the organizational committee of the convention and is going to get those wonderful trophies. Dog Nico, that became the main character of every skit of our convention, teaching us how to seize the day. Also, the backpacks and the bags for the items that you can bring back to the Student Convention 2021. And of course, this plaque that will recognize the achievements in those competitions, and of course the certificate with the name of the winner. Okay, it's time to announce the top awards. So welcome to this part of our awards ceremony. And now we announce the winners. And the first winner will be announced by Mrs. Natalie Safieva, the Vice Principal of the International School of Tomorrow.
And as usual, we are starting with the junior category, the Boy of the Convention 2021. I open the envelope. There is a list. Okay, very happy to see that name. Though I know names from other schools too, because I was judging different categories. The Boy of the Convention 2021 became a student from International School of Tomorrow, Jaden Balanon.
Congratulations to our winner in junior category among all the boys. And now, Mr. Vladimir, the chief judge of our student convention, will announce the next winner.
The same envelope, but in other words. Junior category, girl. And you know, to be the boy or the girl of the convention, You have to choose a lot of events and do your best both in fall round and in spring sound and in spring round. And it's my privilege to announce that the girl of the Regional Student Convention 2021 is from city of Yekaterinburg and gymnasium number 94, Ksenia Nikolaeva.
We congratulate Ksenia Nikolaeva on this wonderful accomplishment, and may it be an encouragement to all of you to take part in more events and in more categories. Well, we are now moving to the senior category because we have two winners in every one, and I would love to give the floor to the director of the School of Tomorrow in the CIS in the Baltic States, Mrs. Helen Ulyanova.
And it's my great pleasure to announce the next award. And this boy is from a large city, and this is Ekaterinburg, gymnasium number 94, and boy of the convention 2021 senior category goes to Tereshchenko Maxim.
Maxim, we congratulate you on this wonderful, wonderful accomplishment. And so, boys, you have quite a competition because everyone is trying for doing the best. Well, now we've come to the final winner. And I'll take this envelope, and it is my privilege to announce the girl of the senior category, Regional Student Convention 2021. This young lady came all the way from Vietnam, and she already spent a few years here in Moscow, being a part of the International School of Tomorrow. And it is my privilege to announce the winner of the Regional Student Convention 2021, Lee Kamtu. Congratulations, all the winners of the Regional Student Convention 2021. We salute you. You've done your best. And we believe that this is just the beginning of many more things that you're going to accomplish in your life. And with this being said, we transition now to the main theme of our convention, seize the day. You've done it well, but it is not over yet. Seize the day was the theme that we have chosen for our student convention.
Для региональной олимпиады школьников мы выбрали тему «Дорожи временем».
And our main character Тимур was a good boy.
Главный герой Тимур неплохой парень.
But Mrs. Olga, he could never put his priorities right.
Но он всегда путался в том, что на самом деле главное и важное.
As a result, one day he goes to the store to buy some foodstuff.
И вы помните, что он пошел в магазин за продуктами?
And he gets distracted.
Но отвлекся на друзей.
And not only did he lose the shopping list.
В результате он не просто потерял список продуктов.
Lost the money.
Не только потерял деньги.
But he lost his friend.
Но даже потерял своего друга.
His dog Nico.
Друга, собаку Нико.
Praise God, one policeman was able to find him.
Слава Богу, полицейский нашел, обнаружил эту собаку.
But Timur did not know about it.
Однако Тимуру это стало известно много позже.
And as he was sitting home, thinking about what had happened,
и в то время, когда он дома размышлял о произошедшем,
he decided to change his life.
Он принял важное решение.
Enjoy the third part of our skit about seizing the day.
Для вас третья часть нашей сценки «Дорожи временем».
So praise God, Timur was able to completely change his perspective on what needs to be done first.
Слава Богу, что Тимур изменил своё мнение о том, что важно в его жизни.
I believe he realized that to everything there is a time.
Я думаю, что он осознал, что всему своё время.
I believe he understood that first things have to be put first.
Я думаю, что он понял, что главные вещи должны быть первыми.
And I also believe that he understood that only with God all things are possible.
Я уверен, что он понял, что только с Богом возможны правильные и верные вещи.
And if today you are struggling with different things,
и поэтому, если сегодня в вашей жизни какие-то трудности,
when you know you have to come home and do your homework and not to play computer games,
например, вам нужно прийти домой и сначала выполнить домашнюю работу, а потом уже играть на компьютере,
and you believe that you do not have enough strength and power to do it right,
и вам кажется, что у вас не хватает силы воли для того, чтобы правильно расставить приоритеты,
ask God for help.
Просите Бога о помощи.
And remember about this boy Timur.
И помните об этом мальчике Тимуре.
About his dog Nico.
Его собаке Нико.
And how he was able to finally find his dog.
И как он смог найти своего друга.
And get reunited with his friend.
Обратно получить его домой.
And finally, please his mom and his parents.
И сделать все, чтобы было приятно маме и папе.
Because he made the right choice.
Потому что он сделал правильный выбор.
And I would like to pray with you now.
Я хотела бы сейчас молиться за всех нас.
So that all of us could make the right choices.
Чтобы все мы принимали правильные решения.
And could seize the day.
И дорожили временем.
Dear Heavenly Father, dear Lord Jesus.
Отец небесный.
We thank you for this wonderful student convention.
Благодарим тебя за эту чудесную олимпиаду школьников.
We thank you for every participant, for every parent and every teacher.
Благодарим за каждого участника, родителя, учителя.
For everybody who gave us support.
Для всех, кто поддерживал нас.
And we pray that this convention would not be only about competitions.
Мы молимся о том, чтобы на региональной олимпиаде было место не только соревнованиям.
But also we would learn some fundamental truths.
Но чтобы мы и постигали настоящие истины.
So that we could be better for this life.
Чтобы мы стали еще лучше для этой жизни.
And would be better servants for God.
И служили бы тебе.
May God bless us all.
Благослови нас всех.
And may we just use everything we have learned in our practical life every day.
И позволь нам использовать все наши дары в нашей жизни.
And that we could seize every day.
Чтобы мы продолжали дорожить нашим временем.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Во имя Отца и Сына и Святого Духа.
Amen.
Аминь.
Okay, Mrs. Olga, Mr. Vladimir, I believe we should not only say goodbye and finalize our convention, but we need to say what is going to happen next.
Мистер Владимир, не правда ли, мы не только прощаемся в этом году с региональной олимпиадой школьников, но и хотим говорить о будущем.
Да, наверное, так. Это был довольно-таки сложный год, в котором мы принимали сложные решения и необычные решения.
Well, it was a difficult year when we had to make a lot of choices and a lot of tough decisions.
Это было сложное решение отменить нашу Олимпиаду в 2020 году.
It was not easy to basically cancel our student convention in the year 2020.
У нас были большие сомнения по поводу формата Олимпиады этого года, но мы надеемся, что тот вариант проведения Олимпиады вам тоже понравился.
And we were really wondering what would be the best format for our student convention for this year, but we believe that what has happened is really pleasing to all of you.
И мы очень верим в то, что весной 2022 года мы встретимся с вами очно и проведем нашу традиционную Олимпиаду со всеми так называемыми нашими шариками и фонариками.
And we believe that in the year 2022 we are going to meet not only virtually, but also physically and have all the bells and whistles for our student convention.
Поэтому проведите хорошо время до следующей Олимпиады, и мы надеемся, что мы увидимся с вами в марте 2022 года где-нибудь в Подмосковье.
And we believe that in March 2022 we will be able to meet again, possibly somewhere in Moscow region. And Miss Olga, how about our students who are our online students?
Дорогие учителя, дорогие ученики заочного отделения Международной школы завтрашнего дня, в этом году впервые многие из вас приняли участие в осеннем и весеннем туре Олимпиады. И мы надеемся, что и в следующем году, в юбилейной Олимпиаде школы завтрашнего дня, международное отделение, заочное отделение Международной школы завтрашнего дня примет самое активное участие. Приглашаем, ждем.
Okay, dear students of our online school and also our campus-based students, we invite you to our regional student convention 2022.
Мы приглашаем всех детей, которые учатся на очном отделении нашей школы, на заочном отделении, которое разбросано по всему миру, всех детей, обучающихся в школах завтрашнего дня в России, в странах СНГ, на нашу юбилейную 25-ю Олимпиаду школьников по программе школы завтрашнего дня.
And as Mr. Vladimir said, it is going to be our Jubilee Regional Student Convention. We hope to see you there. We hope that we will all have great time, great fun. Begin to get ready right now, and we'll see you in March 2022 at our Jubilee Student Convention.